Well, this is it. I'm down to work on my last day on Lost.